So you might not know this, but AI regulation, ethics, transparency, it's going to become an even bigger topic than it is now. Now, why is that? Do you remember this one? The EU AI Act made a lot of headlines mid-2024. Well, it's coming soon. Now, this legislation is the first of its kind in the world. It adopts a risk-based approach. It imposes stricter regulations on AI systems with higher potential to harm society. The primary goal is to promote the development and adoption of safe and trustworthy AI systems within the EU single market to help protect fundamental rights while fostering investment and innovation. Now, the approval of the act, that dates back on 21st of May, 2024. Fast forward a little bit, enforcement of the EU AI Act for compliance starts on February the 2nd, 2025. Early preparation will be key for organizations to align their practices before the enforcement begins, though it's also the perfect wake-up call to start dealing with the risks of AI now, because AI is a necessary balancing act. Now, why the urgency? I like to use a car analogy. Would you let your kid drive without a license? Probably not. Would you let your teams use AI without guidelines? No, but they do, and they are. We call this shadow AI. Confidential data, private data, source code, all are daily being fed into systems that risk generating misinformation, opening up customer data to unknown risks, AI hallucinations, non-compliance to these regulations. These all make up shadow AI. No big deal, right? Well, not exactly. With the EU AI Act coming up, there are now stricter legal risks, financial penalties. Non-compliance with certain AI practices can result in fines up to 35 million euros or 7% of a company's annual turnover. Okay, but without going into all the details of the act, what are some examples? An employee tests AI models on live customer data without obtaining proper approvals or conducting a privacy impact assessment, leading to potential data breaches and privacy violations. Leadership, using biased AI for performance reviews. Product teams creating product recommendations with systems they can't interpret or explain. Data teams operating AI on skewed datasets. HR using AI hiring tools without transparency. There's also a financial institution employing AI algorithms that systematically deny loans to individuals from certain demographic backgrounds due to biased training data, leading to discrimination complaints. And regardless of those, the risk of bad outputs and stifled innovation, one article is particularly interesting in the EU AI Act, Article 4. It states that providers and deployers of AI systems should take measures to ensure that their staff has a sufficient level of AI literacy, understanding how these systems work, what the risks are, what the limitations are, the ethical and legal considerations, the basics of cybersecurity, practical applications, case studies, even geopolitics and AI regulations. Okay, so enough with the fear. What can you do now? Here are three great resources you can use to take things one step further. The EU AI Act website is actually really good and really simple to navigate, with simple summaries of each article and an interactive EU AI Act compliance checker. We've also created this simple guide that takes you through some of the basics of the EU AI Act and offers resources. It's easy to digest and share around. There's also this email newsletter that stays on top of all developments and is actually really fun to read. With that said, hope you enjoyed this video. Again, AI is a balancing act of innovation and risk mitigation. So happy tinkering and be safe out there.